A drunken driving crash has now cost two families their children. One died after the accident. The other is now going to prison. Only News 5 was in the courtroom as that sentence was handed down today. Andrew Setters with the story.
Krista Hall will be going to prison for a few years. The family of her victim says they have been handed a life sentence, though, because of this drunken driving wreck that did not have to happen. Krista Hall shed tears in court this morning as she awaited her sentencing for reckless homicide. After months, she finally learned her punishment for a deadly drunken driving crash.
She got to enjoy her child for the holidays, but we cried about ours. It's just not right, Your Honor.
This was a very emotional day in court for the family of 24-year-old Eddie Ray Johnson. He was in the passenger seat when Krista Hall was driving drunk on 275 in Crestview Hills back in April. When her car flipped, Johnson was thrown from the vehicle. He died of his injuries 4 months later.
She's going to serve 5 years. She's going to probably serve 5 years. She'll probably be out in a year. She'll be back with her daughter. She'll be back to her life, to where we won't. Ours will never be the same.
What's toughest for Johnson's family is that this could have been prevented if Hall had not climbed behind the wheel.
That's all it takes. And I'm sure she had a cell phone in her pocket, you know. But it's selfishness. It's a senseless act, you know, what she did.
Her sentence, 5 years with a chance of parole after one. But there is no end in sight for the suffering of her victim's family.
She gets 5 years, but when she gets out, she gets her family back, and we still lose. I mean, that's pretty much the bottom line.
And in this case, it was pretty clear that Krista Hall should not have been driving. Her blood alcohol level was three times the legal limit. Andrew Setters, News 5.